Hi, my name is Thomas from Polaroid, and today we are talking about when and how to take pictures without flash.
Your camera has two shutter buttons on the right side. The one that is closer to you, the smaller one, is for taking pictures without flash. Just press it all the way and your camera will eject the picture. We recommend to take most pictures outdoors without flash. Watch the video on how to take a picture with flash to learn when to use the flash shutter button.